In the center of the Soldiers and Sailors Monuments Beginning of the War panel are the three wartime governors of Ohio who led the Buckeye State during the Civil War. The first of these three men is William Dennison Jr., who succeeded Salmon P. Chase as governor of Ohio in 1860. He was born in Cincinnati in 1815 and studied at Miami University. After a successful business career, he entered politics. As a member of the Whig Party, Dennison quickly rose to the political ranks due to his strong anti-slavery and anti-discrimination positions. As governor, he distinguished himself by refusing to extradite slaves who had escaped to Ohio under the Fugitive Slave Act. When war broke out, Dennison immediately began aggressively organizing for the war effort, raising over 100,000 troops during his short tenure as governor. On his own initiative, he sent soldiers under George McClellan into Western Virginia and helped to establish West Virginia as a free state. Towards the end of his term, Dennison's strong political stances caused him to lose favor with the Republican and War Democrat alliance, who decided to reject him as their candidate. His term ended on January 13, 1862, whereupon he was replaced by War Democrat David Todd.